With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello. So our question is, a wheel of diameter 2 meter as shown in figure with axle at O, at force of 2 Newton is applied at B. In the direction as shown in the figure, calculate the moment of the force about the center O and at the point A. So in this question, we have to calculate the moment of force. We know that moment of force is product of force and the perpendicular distance. In this figure, the perpendicular distance from B to O will be the radius of the circle. And we know that diameter divided by 2 is equals to radius. So the radius comes out to be 1 meter. Hence the radius is 1 meter. By substituting the value, we can find the moment at center O. So moment of force will be equals to 2 Newton into 1 meter, which comes out to be 2 Newton meter. Now our second part is, we have to find out the moment about the point A. So the point A will be the diameter of the circle. So we know that the moment of force is the product of force and the perpendicular distance. By substituting the values, we will get 2 Newton into 2 meter, and it comes out to be 4 Newton meter. This is our required answer. Hope this may answer your question.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.